Lucy, you wanna go swimming? Hi. Hi, Lily. Wanna go swimming, Bubba? Wanna go swimming? Go swimming? Lucy.
I gotta go running first. Where'd she go?
The usual that way. She's been whining and crying because she wants to go swimming. That's what we know she wants.
Yep.
Oh, well, we'll get her in. Bubba! Lucy! That's the neighbor's dog, Deacon. Lucy! Apparently she's more interested in cruising the neighborhood than swimming. Butchie's out here somewhere too. Wanna go swimming? Butchie! Good girl, Butchie. Oh, change of plans already. Zoom. Ay, 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 ay. I'll go this way and they'll probably pop out over there. Not back here. Now they're way over there. Just saw Butchie come out of the garage over there. Oh, there she is. Lucy can't be too far behind, or away, I should say. Deacon! What a good boy.
Butchie.
We were over there looking, she was back by the house.
This is what she lives for.
She loves chasing frogs. We don't know that she's ever caught one, but... Usually she goes over there and goes back and forth for hours.
She's like, hey, tell her to go.
Lucy, go swimming.
Swimming. Go swim. Swim, swim, swim. Go swim, swim, swim. Or are you just content with waiting today?
guess this is her choice today to go back and forth here. Man, mosquitoes are wicked.
What do you do? A really good impersonation of a cow. I love grass.
But she's just content to stand here and eat grass. She's not big on swimming.
No.
Although, if I take her out, she'll run around out there with me.
She does enjoy it, eventually. The first time we ever put her in the water, she absolutely panicked. Are you panting? You never pant. You never pant. You never pant. She might be going.
Recording?
Yeah, I'm recording. Where you going, B?
Butchie.
Butchie says, I'll go across.
Okay. Butchie.
Don't panic, honey. She's never swum across by herself.
You may never see her again.
I know.
She's never done this before.
Uh-oh. I think she's just going to stand there and eat grass. Go ahead, Bubba. Go, Bubba. Go ahead. Go be with your sister. Who apparently just wants to go eat grass on the other side of the river. Oh boy. Gizmo dog. He's definitely not going in the water. He hates the water. Hates it. Yeah, but she's never swum across by herself. Usually she gets a little panicky. But apparently she could touch bottom most of the way, so she was all right.
Better hope my dog don't see you, little dude. Sight of it. She's being really good. Usually I have to take her over on the leash. I never let her go like that before. Butchie. Sounds like a jungle out here. She's making her way back this way. She's still just sitting here chilling. and get her to come over here. That didn't take much convincing. Now she's a happy little bubba. Now she will tromp through this mud back and forth. And there. That was a frog. Where'd it go? Where'd it go, Lucy? This is what she'll do for the next hour or two. Just back and forth looking for frogs. Find it, Bubba. Come on, B. Come on, Butchie. I might have to go get her. Luckily, she rinses off really well when she swims back, because that is nothing but muck. Come on, Bee, let's go. Swim back. Swim back. That's a first, guys. She's never done that. Usually, I gotta take her back on a leash. That's awesome. Man, it only took 6 years to get a decent dog.
How come?
She's looking at me like, why aren't you coming back? That was great. Now she's wound up. Zoom. just leave Lucy here to hunt frogs. Not really hunting so much as chasing. That would be Deacon. Have a good run. Willow. Hi, Willow. Used to be when she was young and she got out. You weren't gonna find her. You had to go track her down.
No. Watch it.
Just went that way.
Hey! Come on. Stay over here. Your little brother's a jackass.
Who's he barking at?
Those guys walking down the road. He was gonna follow him.
Believe it or not, guys, that sounded like a knock straight across from me out there somewhere. Did you hear that?
What?
Guess you didn't.
It's not good for me to be running around in this heat, chasing dogs up the road. Yeah, Deacon barked, and then those two came out to see what he was barking at, and of course Gizmo started. I'm looking at the guys, I'm like, stop walking. And they stopped, and I'm like, okay, now I can grab him. And Butchie was like running ahead, like, let's go. You're not going. And Gizmo had his hackles raised and everything. I'm like, yeah, he's such a badass, I know.
My ears are just tuned to it.
I hear birds. And my breathing. Oh God, now it's wet. Willow killed the dragonfly.
Lovely.
I know, I was not happy with that.
Lucy's really good too about... Generally, she'll only go from about right here to maybe right there, back and forth. Let's see, I just heard another one. I don't know what else it could be.
What?
The knocking sound.
During the day?
Guarantee the camera picked it up.
Heard the sound.
And now we have feline interference again.
Mm-hmm.
Mr. Shadow.
It's a little warm to be snuggling, Mr. Shadow.
Interference, cat.
Shadow. Up to her belly in the mud. Everybody would look at her and think, "Percy, little purse dog." Mm-hmm. Nope. a mudden frog hunter is what she is.
Do you hear them sticks break over there?
Yeah. I don't know if that's her or if it's back there.
No, I was watching her.
She doesn't seem to.
It didn't match her walking.
She doesn't seem too worried. Then again, she is hyper-focused.
Swear to God, that was another one about 15 seconds ago.
Can you zoom in on those blue flag irises over there?
Where?
The purple flowers. Not the little ones, but the big ones. We have the prettiest wildflowers around here.
Really hard to zoom in on a flower. From this distance.